Hello guys, Papa here. Welcome back to another Clash of Clans gaming video. And today is a very special day because today we'll maxing out our town hall, and the thing is, I wish I can max out the town hall. Before that, just I have to let me check. What the hell? Okay. The capacity is 90 lakhs. Oh my god. I have to upgrade this first. How is the okay. What it is? Traps it needs. Oh no, I have not enough gold, so we're facing another problem. I don't have enough storage for the resource, so I need to upgrade this one. What the hell? Why can't I able to select? Okay. What is happening? Okay. I got this. I need to upgrade this one. And also this one. Well, this was my bad. I didn't even notice that I should have been upgrade this storage first. So never mind, we'll upgrade everything. Before that, I have to leave the clan and I have to join my friend's clan. So what I'm gonna do, still let's accept another clan. Okay, I'm on new clan right now. So the thing is, it's going to the okay active. My members are active. Oh my god, his base is massive. Level 13 town hall. Okay, we're gonna max out the town hall as early as possible, but before that I need to upgrade something. I mean something big. So let's just see the opponent's base. Well, actually this base is pretty good. Okay, let's go back to the go back to our main topic. We will we have to collect something. I have to attack some dead bases, I guess, and need some elixirs to upgrade the gold storage. So the gold storage, maximizing the gold storage will be the next target, but I have to explain something that it will be hard to getting or finding a dead base. What do you guys think? What do you guys think? So, and this is the most annoying parts. So this is not enough. This Actually, we'll find some bees and after that we'll come. So this is an active phase and this is fully jam-packed with resources. So we will just gonna attack and think this is 50-50. I don't think we can win the game, but never mind, we will take the risk. Let's go, boys. I think I have to put my heroes. It's mandatory. So far, not bad either. This is risky. Okay. This is tough. No, man, no. Are we gonna lose the game? Oh no. This was my bad, by the way. I actually don't wanna lose the game. Maybe I have to. Oh, what the hell? What the hell? Maybe I have to lose. Nothing. Let's get into there. And at least get some elixirs. That'll be the goal. Oh no! This is bad. This was fully active. This was fully active, by the way. Really. This was fully active. Okay, I'm losing my queen. Okay, go to Warrister. That was important. Okay. So, can I be able to? Oh, I don't know. What is ongoing? Okay, this is level 2, I mean. What is this capacity? Okay. Actually, you can check it here. So, 2.5 lakhs, 2.5 lakhs will make it, but 2.5 lakhs and 2.5 lakhs will make it 95 lakhs. Oh no. What? Okay. That's not good, actually that's not that good. I must have to upgrade this one and this one also. So what is the next target? Is that I'm short of dark elixirs? We are short of elixirs, so what will be the next target? Okay, when this is not happening today, I have to take a decision quickly. Well, this will give you some. Okay. Let's just. What? What is this thing, actually? I will see it later. Oh. Oh, my storage portion is full. But how it became full? Oh no. Okay. What does this do? Well, I have the training portion, but what is the news? Okay, let's just check it out. And not. So I think I have the enough. Okay. Gold. No, you're short of elixir also. Potion, but chain potion. Oh my god, for 4 hours. We'll play this for 1 hour, not 4 hours. But actually, taste and stop on it with download for not battles. I got everything is unlocked, but I have to play it regularly. Never mind, we'll cover it up later. How long it will take? I mean, how much quick train? No, okay. Why? Chaining, not enough space. For what reason? We need to quick attack. Okay. We're going for an attack soon. But before that, let's just collect some champs. Let's go. Okay. So let's just find another game. We'll come back when the game has been found. So I have found a base and this is cool. Maybe we can be able to get all the 3 stars. I hope so, but let's see what is waiting for us. Really, what is actually waiting for us? Let's see. I'm still kind of confused, but no, man. What just happened there? Okay. This was easy game, by the way. So, think. This is a 3-star. I hope so. That's cool. Yeah. I got everything, but my troops aren't ready right now. That is one of the main problems. We're not able to attack another one so far. I am thinking about something like how I actually unnecessarily upgraded that was not worth of upgrading. That was my bad, by the way. Well, guys, is actually happening there. Okay. So this and this have to upgrade. When this to have been done, the others will done automatically. So I should take the risk to create one spell. How do you guys think? I can't upgrade the other one, but it will take 24 more hours. Okay. Well, I'm thinking of another thing. Actually, if I just boost this one, it will take some time from where I can get some coins. From where is this? Okay. That's not possible. Well, that is possible, but should I try that? No idea. I think I'm gonna use 30 gems. What do you think? Well, let's just boost all for 30 gems. So how long it will take? Let's see. What the hell? So it will take totally 11 minutes 32 seconds. Then in the meanwhile, let's clear our space. So as I told you, the video will be long, and this is the case why the video is long. So the next target is, okay, let's just remove the locks and blocks from the bases, and I have to do lots of work. In the meantime, I think the troops will be ready for the battle, and okay, everything's getting ready. That will be the next one. So I have only one builders right now, and he's working so hard. Okay, so I think this will be the next target. The next target is you clean up our inner side, not the outer side. Like, inner side means this Christmas tree. Okay, I mean Xmas tree, I guess. What is this called? I forgot. So this one, meantime, let's just visit our clan. I'm new to this clan, and there are some pro players out there. Shojib is my friend, and his base is cool. Really cool. maxing out everything of the bass. So I'm actually kind of in rush. What the hell? Level 12. What is the max level of the... Okay, let's just remove another box from the result. What is the maximum one level? Let's just visit one of these big bases. What do you want? What is this? Okay, level 14. That is yours. And that is scaling like a boss. The motor, that motor looks sick actually. The cannon is level 19. That's also sick. The double cannon. Double cannon's range is low, and that is logical. But what is this thing? Oh my god. This is new. Okay, all of these are donating troops. I mean, these troops will be donated. So, ground and air. Okay. So I think my troops are ready, and we'll start the attack. So we'll quick train again, but before that, let's find a game from where we can earn lots of golds as well as. This base was attacked by another one, I mean by someone recently. So we're looking for kind of dead base or where I can achieve 3-star again. That would be the target. And the another target is Arrange 30 lakhs. That would be so helpful. And from there, we'll make another 2 videos. Then we'll be able to upgrade our town hall. And that was the goal. The goal is upgrading the town hall to the max level. That is the ultimate goal right now. And this is so much annoying to finding a base, so we'll come when the base has been found. Well guys, I think this base is a dead base, but this will be actually very hard to beat everything. Because all of the things is scattered, and we'll definitely try this. So let's start with this thing. Let's go this one also. The next target will be I don't know if I can be able to get. I have no idea. Oh no man. Oh damn, I missed damaged. Man, this is pathetic, bro. This is really pathetic. Okay, this is hard. Okay, oh no, I got one star. That is a great achievement, I think. Oh no, likes is active. Okay, never mind. I'm gonna attack more. Just get that expo. Okay, 53%. Get that. Okay, nice one. 58%. I think this will be okay. 56. Oh yeah, this is the lucky champ. I love it. This is the lucky miner. It will give me some elixirs. I mean, a lot, by the way, a lot. So okay, I think I missed out an archer. Okay, the dark elixirs will be also there. So this is not a bad game. I mean, I thought this will be a very bad attack, but not that bad. We got a lot. And the next target is, we're definitely going to attack another one and then we'll end. Okay, look at this. That was a huge, I mean, the resource was used. So what I'm gonna do right now is I'll just upgrade this one higher. Still let stay here. Oh, that was instant. Okay. If this is instant, then we're gonna train another one and I will just go for the. Yes, if my spells are ready. Oh no. Man, I can be able to easily get. But, Meister, I guess. So, let's try. To achieve one star at least. That will not be a big deal, but now I got this. Actually, I lost the last game. I actually was out of spell. I mean, I forgot to boost the spell. I mean, I actually forgot to boost the what is this called? The mixer or spell mixer. Or the barrack of spell. What I actually forgot about what is that thing is called, but never mind. We are gonna let's check another thing. Another thing is how much it will take? $10. No, should have been upgrade that with that. Okay, we do mistakes. Never mind. So let's try to find the game, and we'll come when the game has been found. Okay, we are gonna attack this one, and why I am going to attack this one, because this is Town Hall 9 and I think we can beat this easily. So I am actually thinking about another other door. That is mandatory to get to the door. Okay. With one spell, it is achievable. I think. If, oh my god, I lost my queen there. Oh no, that was the chunk of damage. That was a really very big damage from the. I don't know if I can kill the witch at all. That is the main concern right now. Okay, we are going great. I mean, we are going huge. So, yeah. That is the great news. Oh no. Oh, okay. Oh damn. Oh no. Yeah, easy game. Easy game, easy 3-star and I think we'll visit another game in tomorrow and there we will have the second last game before we reach Downhole 12. What do you think? Let me know in the comment section. And we are gonna attribute the spell more. 10. No, okay. Okay. So, this was it from today, and I think. We are playing this game tomorrow and we'll have a better gameplay. Should I upgrade this widget tower? Should I? It will take 8 hours. No, I think I need the gold. I'm not gonna use this right now. Well, I'll see you all soon in the next Clash of Clan gaming video. And I hope you all enjoyed the video and let me know in the comment section. If I'm doing right or what I should do, and I'll see you all soon in the next Clash of Clans gaming video. So till then, goodbye, take care, have fun, peace.